The practice we're looking at today on the Mills Place is the windbreak renovation practice. And what that basically is we have an existing windbreak that, because of time, trees are dying or have died, and we're replacing those with new rows of trees to keep the functionality of that windbreak intact.
I'm Frank Mills.
And I am Jaci Mills, and we're in the northwest corner of Nebraska. This place belonged to my folks, and they bought it in 1937.
The windbreaks help tremendously with wind and snow, because a lot of the trees in our windbreaks were old and dying or already dead, so we went to the NRCS for help.
What the windbreak is, it's several rows of trees to protect an area. We also use it in our part of the world for erosion control along fields. It can be used as a sound barrier or a visual barrier. In northwest Nebraska, we're using windbreaks mainly for livestock protection and or farmstead protection. We get these winter storms that roll in, these blizzards that come in, and the winds can be coming with snow at anywhere from 50 to 70 miles an hour. As soon as you step behind any of these windbreaks, it's just night and day different.
We plant Rocky Mountain junipers. They seem to hold up the best, even if the wind is blowing 50 miles an hour. You stand behind those junipers and there's very little breeze coming through them. The livestock and the wildlife of all sorts, they love those things.